I'm Carol Furman, and I'm here from the United States of America, New York City. I'm at the 2006 Austrian Biennale in Hüttenberg, Austria. One of the reasons I came to the Biennale was to participate in a World's Fair of Art represented by 64 artists from various countries, and many of the artists are people I know from the 2002 Austrian Biennale, and several of the artists are artists I recommended to be at this Biennale. They've come from Amsterdam, Albania, Germany, Berlin, Madrid, China, and all over the world, and they have wonderful art. I've selected Grande Catalina, the swimmer that you see behind me. It's a monumental sculpture that's 12 feet high, and at first glance, Grande Catalina looks like a beautiful woman who's just come out of the water with water drops, which are not sprinkled water, they're resin made like the rest of the sculpture. But at first glance, it seems like a beautiful woman in a day in the water. But when you look at closer examination of this piece and you see the fragments of the whole piece, you want to know why she's fragmented. And the fragments represent the survival of a woman, the survival of the world and people. And the color red in the swimmer's suit is also representative of survival and war. As you know, red is the color of war and fury and anger and sex and violence, blood. So this color was chosen specifically for the bathing suit. I have two other sculptures in the Biennale, and I'm glad to be here, and I want to thank you for doing this interview. This Biennale is even better than the other Biennale because the quality of the work that the artists brought in the varied countries represented are of very high quality, and I'm proud to be here. Thank you.